I'm not a good guy. I'm not a bad guy. I'm the guy. In that WWE Payback, I'm defending this title against AJ Styles. That's if he can beat Sami Zayn tonight. Because if he can't, it's going to be a triple threat at Payback. And I got a lot of respect for those guys, I really do. They've been all over the world, they've won multiple championships, but neither of them have ever won the championship. And my plan is to stay the champ for a really long time, so I'm not going.
The League of Nations.
Right now, we are stronger than ever. And neither of us are too happy about being left out of the number one contendership match last week.
Oh, and Roman, you think you're a D guy? Well, good for you, because I'm a man. I'm bigger than you, I'm stronger than you. And yes, I'm better looking than you too. So I, me, Rusev, should be the face of the WWE.
I think you just proved to everybody you're the ass of the WWE.
Hey. Any of us would have won that fatal four-way last week. And any of us could kick your trasero for the WWE title.
Yes, I agree. All three of you should come down here and get all your asses whooped.
Roman's not gonna back down. The champion. Wait a minute. The Wyatt family in the ring.
Oh boy.
Bray and Strowman and Rowan, they've had their issues with League of Nations. Driving Sheamus out of the ring. And out Del Rio. And finally Rusev. Bray Wyatt and the Wyatt family now turning their focus to Reigns.
Yo, hold up, 1 second. Hold on 1 second. Now, I never thought I would see Bray Wyatt and Roman Reigns fighting side by side, but you know what? I dig it. Matter of fact, I'm gonna be a little selfish tonight, and I would like to see some more of that. So tonight, in that very ring, two members of the League of Nations are gonna take on the tag team of Roman Reigns and Bray Wyatt in tonight's main event.
This is Monday Night Raw, ladies and gentlemen, our main event, live from a capacity crowd here in Staples Center, Los Angeles, 16,908 WWE fans on hand. Bray Wyatt teaming with that man, the WWE World Heavyweight Champion Roman Reigns against the League of Nations. And now the double team effort by Reigns and Wyatt working together after Shane McMahon put this match together tonight.
Weird, odd way. So far, so good for this team of Reigns and Wyatt.
Look at Reigns go. He told us earlier tonight, I'm not a good guy, I'm not a bad guy, I'm just the guy. And he's right, he's the WWE World Heavyweight Champion. Bray Wyatt tagging himself in. Roman didn't like it, and now Sheamus to the midsection, and Sheamus with a right.
Oh,
big, big right hand by Bray Wyatt. Bray, cover on Sheamus, kick out.
Oh,
and Bray Wyatt. Sheamus. Sheamus, something isn't right. Planting Del Rio. Bray Wyatt just feeding up the energy here at Staples Center. The deranged Wyatt targeting Del Rio. Going for Sister Abigail.
This will be it if he hits this.
Del Rio. Able to skip out of it, though. Oh, right elbow.
That is a collision.
And now Sheamus breaking things up. Roman Reigns, though. Out goes Sheamus.
Reigns thinking here.
Roman Reigns! Oh, and Sheamus caught Reigns, who was going for a Superman punch, and out drives Reigns into the steps. Meanwhile, Rusev with a kick to Bray Wyatt. Alberto Del Rio with a backstabber. Here's the cover. Is it enough? Oh, got it, no, but a kick out.
Man.
Bray stayed in it. Del Rio cannot believe it.
Del Rio is apoplectic.
Attacking Rusev. Rusev got involved. He's not in the matchup. Strowman and Rowan making sure Rusev's been neutralized.
The Wyatt family came out here to help.
Now Del Rio for the crossover. Oh, now Wyatt caught him. Sister Abigail. Cover. Spear. Said Bray and Roman win.
Absolutely not.
Somehow these two actually found a way to coexist.
Hey, they're a pretty good tag team. I don't think they'll last very long, though.
Coexisting against a common enemy tonight, Bray Wyatt and Roman Reigns in our main event on Monday Night Raw. Roman better not get too comfortable.
Better get out of there.